It's not must win, but it is for the Rangers as they take the ice at Madison Square Garden for game three of their second round series against Ottawa, trailing 2-0. They look for a regroup after a stunning 6-5 double overtime game two loss that was the first time they scored more than 3 goals during the playoffs.
Try to bump it back and get into the zone with some speed with Zibanejad on the angle behind the net. Centering pass was blocked up back to him. Bumper gets his goal! Matt Zuccarello with the first goal of game three, and the Rangers with a 1-0 lead.
And the man that came over from the Ottawa Senators for Derek Brassard makes it happen. He's working on Ben Harper, outmuscles him at the point of attack, gets it out to Matt Zuccarello, and Zuccarello just snatches it. Look at that finish by Matt Zuccarello.
Zuccarello across the line, from a little head shoulder fake, beats it. Zibanejad had a roll off his stick as he tried to make a move in the offensive zone. Grabbed it behind the net, Reber, it's good! There was Anderson. Pierre, he made the mistake. And Grabner has made it 2-0.
Just put a leash on him if you're on one. Don't let him out of the crease. And there you see miscommunication with Anderson and Harper. And it ends up in the back of the net. Zuccarello hard on the ref. Strong in the puck. And then the finish.
Middle of the ice, Zibanejad pushes it ahead. He may get through to get this puck. He does. He's in. Save made by Anderson. What a play by Zibanejad. Little self-chip, and he almost pulled it off. Across now for Girardi. Girardi shot pass. Tipped in front. Grabner a chance. Save made by Anderson. Great stop with the left pad. That was labeled. BC hands it off. It could be a 2-on-1 here for the Rangers. One of the Senators stumbled in the neutral zone. A chance for that. Scores!
Leg on leg. 2-on-1, the Ranger bench is yelling. Stepan gets it to Nash, and he just utilizes Stepan as a decoy. Opens up Craig Anderson by doing that. Identifies and snaps it home short side.
He decides to peel back. He waits. Pinot fell down. That creates some space to move in. A chance, score! Lindbergh set up on the side of the net. It's 4-0, Rangers.
JT Miller buys some time. Cannon Glass, a little pick play, trips down Dion Phaneuf, and then over to Oscar Lindbergh. And JT Miller's skill takes over, and nothing but that for Oscar Lindbergh.
For Lindbergh, his first career playoff goal, wrapped around by McDonough on the far side. Not by CeCe was blocked, he'll try it again, side of the net. Now here is Ryan Centers, and in front they score! What a nifty pass behind the back. And Lundqvist was all the way to his right, had no chance when that pass found the stick of who else? J.G. Pageau.
Wow. That is a slick play by Bobby Ryan. You talked about him being quiet. He's not quiet anymore. Back to a 3-goal spread for the Rangers. But what a play by the Ottawa Senators.
Carlson across the line. Hands it off. Broussard goes back to Carlson with a drive. Save made by Lundqvist. Just squeezes that left arm to the side of his body. And back the other way comes Stepan. He's got Nash with him. Hoffman coming back on Nash. Nash spins to the forehand, almost pulled it off. And it just rolled off the end of the sticker. He would have had an open tap in.
Highlight reel material for Rick Nash.
2 goals, 6 assists in that 6-game opening round series win. A rebound chance. Oh, what a stop by Lundqvist on the follow-up by MacArthur. Great chance there.
I really believe they're going to make a difference in game four. I really, truly believe this thing's going back to Ottawa. I'm honored to, and the crowd's going to play a role.
There was no comeback at the Garden as the Rangers win Game 3, 4-1 over Ottawa, and now trail the second round series 2-1. All four lines produce goals as the Rangers built on a big first period. Zuccarello adds an assist and was the lone Ranger with multiple points. Third straight home playoff win for the Rangers after their well-chronicled struggles at the Garden during the regular season. Henrik Lundqvist making 26 saves, picking up his 60th career playoff victory to move into a tie for 14th all-time in that category. Game 4 is on Thursday at the Garden.